Lupin Zero follows a young Arsène Lupin III before he earns the title of Lupin III. The young Lupin longs to be a thief, and while at a nightclub, he strikes up a conversation with a kid his own age who happens to be there, none other than a young Daisuke Jigen. At first, Jigen wants nothing to do with him, but when the two of them have to work together to help a nightclub singer named Yoko, the two soon become thick as thieves.